Okay, so Andrea, we're nearly at the end of the season. Has the 2012 season been everything that you wanted it to be for BMW Motorrad Italia?
Not exactly, really, because we believe that the result we got, the number of points we got, are not in line with the potential we had at our disposal. We have, and we had at our disposal, some bad luck, but okay, that's belong to racing, so it's something that you cannot mention too much.
So what would you say has been your favorite event this year?
My favorite event is not just the event where I was not there, but was also probably the first superbike race I could not watch on TV in the last 10 years, because I was on holiday in Greece, in a place where basically there was no possibility to watch races. And even the phone didn't work in that occasion. So after 1 hour, maybe after the race was over, I had to walk 500 meters in a place where the phone was working. And suddenly I got an incredible number of SMS with congratulations, compliments, and so on. I was reading these SMS, but I didn't know what was the reason and the result. So I called Serafino, and Serafino was also on the phone, and he was commenting on the phone the result, but I didn't know the result. And I say, Serafino, stop, tell me, what is the result? I don't know it. So it was a fantastic surprise to have second and third our two riders. It was really exciting.
So of course there's some big changes planned for next year. What's your opinion on the changes?
Yeah, next year there is of course a big evolution. Let's say a new realignment of the BMW presence in the world Superbike, and it's going to be very exciting. We are working so much to prepare in the best way from every point of view. The new 2013 season, and we are extremely happy and excited about the challenge, about the role we got, and also we are very excited to work together with Marco.